Great. Just what I needed. More androids. Because they weren't that complicated to begin with. Let's make them even more complicated. Why is there flanked all fuel in here? I don't care. As long as I get more.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Because he's synthetic, he's supposed to know. Restore power. Again? Come on. What kind of job application would someone have to fill this out? Alright, so what would a typical day look like? Well, if the power isn't restored, you have to find an alien, go through like 5 stores to the other side of the fucking space station. Mash X a shit ton. Create your own weapons and fight off an alien. And then, after you've done all that, then you are free and clear to open the gate. Oh! Ow! You dick! You should be fighting them, not each other. Oh god. Oh, hello. Don't worry, I got something for you. Get back. I don't have that many bullets left. But you did, didn't you? Oh, you had a revolver. I'll tell you that. Never mind, it's okay. Someone here? Oh. Oh, he's got armor on. Ah, you bitch. Hang on, don't waste all those shotgun ammos. Oh! People just running around. Yes! I need that shotgun ammo. Here you go, please. Thank you. Ah, the music's so loud! Move. All you guys are in the way. I can't see anything. Why does she waddle? Can't open that. Where the hell am I going? Aha.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
I don't sugarcoat it. They're just androids, they can't chase me down unless they start running again. Fuck, where am I going? Oh, hello. I don't need your attention, I need to eat that. Oh, come on. Fuck. Yes. I don't want to waste all my ammo because I can't find any more after that. Stun baton, yes, I'll need that.
I've got some security shutters in my room. Can you open that? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
They shouldn't be here.
Oh, come on.
You bastards!
Wait!
Yeah, because he survived that. Where am I going? I have to go around the entire fucking... Oh my god. Well, at least he got what he deserved for sending me into space. Which way am I going? This way? I thought I already searched you. Good thing is I can run now, so it's not like someone's gonna jump down behind me. I hope. This way. Where am I going? Yes, a save point. I'll need that. And nothing in there, of course. Of fucking course. I'll just collect everything before I save it, so I don't need to look afterwards. Read this.
You always know a murder joke. Each murder Joseph Benedict seeks it is subjected to thousands of safety checks before activation. That's because we understand we're building machines, not people. Zeke, tomorrow, together.
Tomorrow, together.
Meeks, I'm leaving this for you when you wake up. I know that you're still all over the place after that thing came out of Foster, but you've got to stop fucking up like this. You got way too drunk and told those people sleeping in the mall way too much. I dragged you away when I saw the look in their eyes. We can't go back there again. No one can know we're connected to Marlow and the Anisadora. I'll come back once you've dried out.
So these guys are trying to fuck with me. Well, looks like we know who the real bad guy is. Marlow. No, we already knew that. Marlow brought back people who found a crashed plane on an uncharted area. Come on, did you actually see me? No, I cannot. No, fuck this. I'm not sneaking around. You guys can't touch me. Oh, I can't close it. Fuck. You're gonna hurt yourself. Alright, fine. You wanna go? You wanna go? Quick. What's going on in here? This game is intense. Got nothing but aliens and people to worry about. I don't get it. It says to come back up here. Did I really make a wrong turn? Find an alternate route. Yeah, that's where I was going. Where does that vent lead? That vent leads into the other room, which is where I need to go. This thing's fucking with me now. It's not showing you where I need to go. Don't go that way. Here we go. Here we go. I have no idea what I picked up. Your eyes are still lit. You're still awake, and I can't search you. So. Alright, it's not letting me do it. Whatever. Yeah, he was still awake. So if they're still awake, their eyes are wide open like that. They're not wide open, they're just lit. I thought that was a samurai suit. Impounded Marlo. Damn, he had a lot of weapons.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well,
oh, we're here.
Anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol.
That's why it looks
familiar. She came aboard recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
Yeah, we already listened to that. I forgot where I was. Now we're back here. Marlo was supposed to be in his cell, but I don't think he's... Yeah, he's gone. So is Amanda. Amanda's gone too. Damn.
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlo?
No. No.
They're not here.
Great.
I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo. If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah. Sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Maybe. I mean, you sent me into space. Those assholes, alright. He sent me into space. But of course not him.
Something of this.
Oh, great. I don't have any more ammo for him.
I just want to help.
Oh, that's right. Sorry. I just gotta backtrack all the way back to the station. Oh shit.
What are you doing here?
I should ask you the same thing.
It seems you have a problem.
Seems you have a problem. I ain't got no problem. Coming. Might as well try out the EMP while I'm at it. Just gotta wait for them all.
Protected area compromised.
Well, going this way. Oh, going that way. Your patience. What about my patience? Get away from me.
Why not?
Oh! Right into the wall. Get off of me. What was that noise? Close it, you. Oh my god. Get off my ship. Oh, you asshole. And it's a highway for us. There we go. I don't know why I don't just make a bunch of these, but whatever. Of course the Seek Sense. So since androids are the problem now, we're going to need a lot more of these. There we go.
Rip, do you hear me?
Clear.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Precisely. Alright, in Seeks and Synthetics. Take the elevator to Seeks and Synthetics. What elevator? Alright, it's over there. Jesus. So, go straight and then right. This way? Yep. Kinda sucks just talking to myself. This one. Nope, wrong one. This one. I was fucked up and took the wrong elevator. This one? Yeah. There we go. Holy shit, what the hell is that? Jesus.
Ripley, there's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeks and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Great. But you killed by magazine. You're gonna meet your friends up there and they're gonna be like, what happened to you? Oh, I got a magazine shoved down my throat. Oh, that's hilarious. It's an 8382. Where do I need that? 8382. Ah, right here. Yeah. Parts. Alright. We have to climb. Who the hell left this here? I ain't no rock climber. Oh my gosh, climb slow as fuck too, so that's what sucks even worse. Somebody's been in here though, they left lights everywhere. Crap it. In that box. Oh shit, get up. Get the hell up. That was a close one. Alright, I'll make that jump. Yeah, right. Oh, up here. Please get up and get in the goddamn. There we go. This way and this way. Man, it's dark and there's. It pinged. As if something was here. Holy hell. You synthetics got fucked up. Oh shit, he's still alive. Can I search him or not? No? Alright. Oh my god, I hate Ripley so much.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
It's a graveyard. God damn, I can't search any of it. What, did he have a heart attack? Choked on his own spit. Alright. So all we have to do is meet up with Samuels. We're gonna talk out a plan. And then. Holy hell. The synthetics is frozen. Why? God damn. Am I activating this? I guess so. There's a couple more. Where is Samuel? So he's supposed to be right here in this spot.
The door up here is blown. I can't get near it.
Well, what was the whole point of turning that shit on? Going in here. Yep. There we go. Much better.
Containment has
level
Omega.
Oh.
This isn't the answer.
Fuck. Ow, that hurt. That one hurt. That one. I was trying to pull out my shotgun. There we go. You glitchy bastard. Oh, man. This game will get you every time. So where am I going? It says find an alternate route though. Alright, find an alternate route to where that is. So I'm guessing that's over here. Yep. There's that. Oh, there's that. That one. Oh. I would like to hear some feedback though. Who's enjoying the series so far? Is this something you would play? What was the whole point of coming in here? Why would I hide in the... Alright, so I wasn't supposed to go in here at all. Did I turn the wrong way? Oh, but there's something here. Oh, this way. Oh, yeah, I just did that. Oh, there we go. It's probably dark for everybody. I turn off the light just to save battery. So you can tell she's looking up close, too.
This is Seekson Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now!
He woke up to it.
Under control. I want a full report ASAP.
He just woke up and it was right there. He said, you got a pretty nap. Well, what the fuck? It was right there.
Access to Apollo. Only the tower transit permit.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Damn! Oh! What the fuck? Samuels. I don't know if I want to talk to you. You frighten me. Yeah, let's go find a guy who just beat the shit out of a synthetic. Designs this place. What do you got? Nothing. Oh man. Appointments. Oh crap. That's just scary right there. You guys better not wake up. Just... Alright, they don't seem to be moving. This is locked. Just... Don't... move. Alright, it says there's a button near her desk. And she, oh, there it is. She said don't worry about it, those guys are only displays. So they won't wake up. Open, 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 open. Lock that fucking door. Oh, low power. There we go. Oh! Oh, great. Trying to break through. Keep it closed. Can I turn it off? Gas diver. Cool. What was that? Oh, yes. Let's see you break through that shit now. Molotov version 2. Oh, shit. We're gearing up here. Shotgun rounds. Revolver ammo. What, are we going to war? Medic pack, EMP, which I already have a shit ton of. Flashlight batteries, EMP, EMP. Somebody did what I did and just left it here. A Molotov. Look at that. I am suited up, except nobody has any goddamn fucking gasoline. Does no one really have any gasoline? I don't need any more parts. I've collected everything that was in here, EMP, Molotovs. These guys actually really expected me to fight. ID card. Alright, I'll save it. I kind of like that they filled me up right here, but at the same time, I feel like I'm gearing up for, like, the final boss battle. Still fucking down here. Hold down, I don't know, but I got weapons and supplies. Alright. Where is my shotgun? I gotta reload that. 4 bullets. Alright. So if they come in, they should get fried though, because I put the thing on. Oh, here they come. Come on. Just walk on through. Get away from me. Oh my god, that fire did nothing. Fuck you guys. Come on. I'm not done yet. Oh, and stop freaking out. Last one. I can't go over there though. Come on. I'll just shoot him. Was for me. Well, the gas did nothing, did it? Did it? And that's how you take on.
These things had a key card.
And that's how you take out synthetics. I'm just coming back for the EMPs, so I don't have to craft any. There we go. That's how you do it. Who the fuck put a key card on one of the synthetics? There we go. Oh. They really expect me to fight. They were like, yep, fight. It's the only way. Where the hell am I?
Wayland Yutani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Yeah, that wasn't me. That was your boy, who clearly fucked you up. Oh, he went down here. How do we get through the electrified wall?
Elevator going down to android orientation.
Android orientation. This way? Alright, good. And we're back here.
Malfunctioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit in the station fucking up.
Oh, great. Guess I'm watching out for those too, huh? Are there like a platform fucking... Well, one of those looks to be consistently active. Aha. She couldn't stick the landing. Tripped over that thing. Jump down or jump? What am I doing? Parkour? Oh, up here. It's just not very athletic, I can see that. Gotta wait for that thing to go by again. I guess I'm jumping it. Yep. There we go. Atta girl. Did a pretty good job, I guess. It took you a while. Where the hell am I going? Did Samuels actually have to do all that shit? I mean, Samuels had to jump all that crap.
Spedding in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Yeah, probably. That would be the best solution, wouldn't it? So, what is left of this game? There is so much more. Believe me, I have footage of Rainbow Six that I want to put up, but like I... Son of a bitch. Lay down. Go back to sleep. You are having a dream. Fuck. Did not require your attention. Get the fuck off of me. Rick? Wait, you guys want some too? Huh? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm probably gonna die here. Reload, 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 reload. Fuck. Oh, there's two more. What the hell? These guys are just... Oh, great. Get off of me. Ah, I thought that would be it. I'm gonna die. Give me something. Oh. You son of a bitch. Whew. That was a close one. What's that hissing noise? You hear it? It's probably those things out there. I don't know what it is. Oh no, I don't have that much ammo left. This is why you need these. To stop them from doing that shit. Kind of. Not really. So I can only hold three of everything. Kind of sucks. You didn't see me, I wasn't even near it. Sensor. Actually, that's this to turn off the camera. Camera feed, thank you. Are you still alive? No, you're dead. Everybody else got up but you, because you knew you didn't want any of this. Oh my god. No, fuck it, I ain't scared. I got ammo. Kind of. How come one doesn't turn off the other? These junction boxes are supposed to work in tandem like that. Oh, man. Did anybody else see the... There was a poster posted online for the new Alien movie. It just has the alien on it. It says Rune. It's really weird. You do not see me. How? I'm not even in the square. What the fuck? It's just glitched all the way over there. This is the third junction box. Alright, never mind. It's over there. Just turn off these damn cameras. How did Samuels get past all of this? He got past all of it. Because I'm following him, so... I mean, unless he took the biggest fucking shortcut ever. And just bashed through the floor or something, and I'm too scared to go after him. There we go. There we are! Samuels.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and synthetics can interact with it.
Oh, that's how you got past everything. Huh?
Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Like what? Hold on, let me get around there. You quick motherfucker. What are you trying to do? Shit.
I'm going to use the reformat chamber. It's the only option. I've had to divert power from the area to allow me to try.
So, when you do that, then what? What happens afterwards? Ooh, save. I need that. I need it. Oh my god. There we go. Alright, now what are you doing here?
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Oh, great. All this so you can talk to Apollo.
Infection has been purged. The creature is no longer on board. The station is safe. Request that all hazard containment operations are suspended. Alert. Unauthorized connection.
Huh.
Ripley, Apollo's rejecting me. We might be in trouble.
Samuels?
Apollo is trying to stop me from interfacing. Oh no! Amanda! You need to manually disconnect the system. Please!
Oh.
Jesus, Samuels, I'll try!
Wait! You need to do it in the correct order, or the cascade will be fatal for me. I'm accessing Zeke's schematics. Remove the red cable first.
Red cable.
Okay, red first!
Red cable. All right.
Red gun!
Next, look for a blue cable.
Blue cable.
Can you see it?
There's a lot of smoke. It's green. What happens if I access the wrong one? I can still turn it on. Just hang in there, buddy. The music makes it very intense.
Got it! Blue disconnected. What next?
I'm having trouble accessing the schematics. Apollo is making things difficult.
Let's
I need the next
color.
One, Samuels! What?
What's happening out there, Ripley?
Oh, great.
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Wall socket? This is a gurney? No. Wait, what? Fuck it. This is the only one plugged into a wall. Sorry if this kills you.
There should be a deactivated android next to it.
And then the last one right in front of the window.
Got it, Samuels!
Just the last one now, Ripley!
So, which one's the last one? There. Better not die, I just did all of that. Holy hell.
You're dying.
You talk like I've had an actual life. I thank you for that.
Samuels.
The Apollo transit is open. Once you get into the core, it will talk to you.
You did that for me?
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Oh no, he's gone.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Take private transit to Apollo Core. That has to be the final thing. Let me just... I'll save it. Oh no, poor Samuels. Rip Samuels. Ooh. What an adventure. And I went the wrong way. I went all the way around just to go that way. So I think we are coming up on the final moments here. Final mission, probably. Oh, what is that? Oh, come on.
Follow me, please.
Blow it out your ass. It's just a habit now to choose the flamethrower. Oh man, so we have to go all the way to the Apollo station. It's a private transit train, so... I mean, this should be it. We're coming up on the last stretch here, I think.
Rip, I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
Taylor.
Sector exec Wendon Dutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Wendon Dutani interests.
What?
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict.
Apollo,
all data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
That music.
I heard it.
Well, she's gone crazy. That fucking music. Oh my god. I'm so scared that I keep pulling the sensor up because I believe something's gonna jump out at me. Oh my god, this thing does not shut the hell up. It's driving me crazy.
Simple science at the end of
a synthetic solution. Gain direct access.
Above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely. But once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
That's because Samuel's the best. So when I get down there, I gotta talk to it. Try and get it to at least lift the lock.
I've gone over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. Gotta find a way down. Spreading out.
Firearms detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
Oh my god.
Jason and Apollo, thank you.
Okay. I'll bet.
And my flamethrower. No, what do I use to defend myself then? I have nothing. I guess they don't care if I have a pipe bomb. There. Happy? I'll be back for you.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way-in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
There's no back door. What are you talking about? I gotta go around now? No, it's supposed to be in here. Who's it pointing at? This?
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
I think you'll fit.
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck.
If I get stuck, just leave me there to die and we'll save yourself.
I'll have to power it down first.
See, she's done this before. We're just doing it again. This way. Let's try and get through this quick. Oh, what? There's androids here?
Requisitioned the acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know
Ricardo,
I always conduits
offline
about
for
those
now.
Bastards,
the Apollo schematics,
but now I've got
proof looks like
they're
wiring to the access to the turbine shaft.
With your boss spedding tomorrow.
There'll be an emergency shuttle nearby,
ass.
But it
so
won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
It's coming from me.
Alright, well, there was a lot of talking. I don't know what the hell happened. I didn't figure there were going to be any talking after that. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Is that? Yeah. So, back door, huh? This one. Turn this one off. Oh, I see them. They're right down there. But I have no weapons. How am I supposed to... Yeah, I'll figure something out.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
I have to get to it quickly. Access Apollo.
This is gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keeping grass for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
Yeah. Me too.
Is locked. Any idea what to do next?
Oh, shit.
I can't hardly hear you, Rick. Your signal is just there. Great.
Ricardo? For sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
With your earpiece, I can. Oh, Apollo would like to ask me if I should do it in the house. The container was going to be Omega. Sold.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just has to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So, I guess, the deal's sealed. Now, this is board-level need-to-know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
Apollo's working together for the same way that we predicted Sebastopol.
Fuck. What am I activating? It's just a random gas mask just laying on the floor. This way, I guess. Save point, I'll do that after. This one. These things are all like smushed together and it's so bright I can't see.
Left hemisphere server banks, now active. Right hemisphere server banks, now active.
Search the right server bank console. Oh man, search the left server bank. I have to search everywhere, god damn it, dude.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo's security banks.
Strange.
You didn't see me. Fuck. Where is it? That ain't it. I think I already accessed it. Why don't you shut the hell up? Correct? What are you gonna do? Come in here? Oh! Here we are. We are in the core. Let me save it before I die. Now we talk to Apollo. How do I, this one? Yep. It's so dirty in here. It says signal lost. I guess I'm gonna use these things, huh? Nope. Where am I going? Guess I'm turning these on.
This could require our attention. Come with me, please.
Are you fucking serious? How did he see me? I wasn't even in the way. Hello. Hello to you, too. Don't grab me.
No!
Fuck!
No!
You cannot help me. No one can help me. That one?
I'm going to catch you.
Very, very slowly, I can tell. Which one was it? I don't know where the hell I'm going. Oh, it's right here. Oh, great. I'm fucked. Get off of me! Choking me. Get the hell out. Jesus. EMP.
Why are you asking about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
What? Fuck you both. Oh my god, you're invincible. I knew that was gonna happen. Alright, yeah, just throw me against the wall. Oh my god, how long does it take to fight back? Yeah, really. Oh! For fuck's sakes, are you serious? What do I do? There's so many of them. Now, Jesus, bitch slapped me. What am I doing here? I can't. Does this work? Oh. I didn't hit you at the right button.
Running causes accidents.
With the shift you...
Unwarranted.
Oh, great. Can I shock you in the face? Why is she stabbing him? Just shoot him in the face.
That stings.
Oh, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna have to light his ass on fire. Ow.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's
There are nowhere to be seen. There are conflicts with a hazard containment breach. Synthetic safety procedures are getting bypassed left and right. Comms are offline. I thought it was random, but I'm not so sure. Oh god, I gotta get in. Tell Suzanne I love her.
I will let Suzanne know.
Running causes accidents.
How? You were all the way over there, you fucktard. Get off of me. Damn, lock on the door. Now where's the button at? Yeah. Come on. I gotta do this quickly. Get both of them. Alright. You're the last one, I see. Just come down this way. And then come over here. This should be a far enough distance. How? Are you fucking serious? Dude, fuck this game. Fucking grabs you when he's nowhere near. Turn it back on, turn it back on. Hurry the fuck up. Oh, I can't do it again. What is that?
Seeks an executive ransom reporting over the force. You sons of bitches. I was loyal to you, and you cheap bastards left me twisting in the wind. I was gonna give you the fine of a lifetime. I was willing to risk my life for the company. I could have called in a special team, secured the specimen, and we all would have been happy, but Apollo has got all communications. None of the technicians in Apollo Corps are answering my messages. We're all dying here, you bastards. You threw it all away. Fuck you, and fuck your company. Fuck you!
Damn, something salty. I wonder why. Oh, these guys fucked me up something good. I have nothing to fight them against. There, did that work? I don't think it did. Alright, let me turn this back on. So I'm sure that what I'm supposed to do is activate both sides, but let me check. Nope, I guess not. This one was enough. Good, because I was gonna die. There we go. Consult with Apollo. Alright, Apollo. Come on out. It's time to play. It's the longest. This is Apollo, huh? Alright. Would you like to play a game? Why?
What the hell? After we left. You're kidding me.
Protect specimen.
Sons of bitches.
They wanted to keep the alien alive.
It isn't on the damn station.
Well, great. They just wanted to protect the damn alien. Keep it on station and keep us locked in here with it so that way they can come and get it. That's perfect. We did everything. Everything for nothing. What a waste. What up? I guess I'm going down there. I guess that'll be the next thing that we go off to, and I guess I'll save it here.